next gender stereotype to be challenged is that men can't endure pain.
To challenge the stereotype men can't endure pain, the male housemates you choose will wear a labor simulator and endure the synthetic pain of childbirth for the duration of the task.
The men must remain in labor until Big Brother sounds the klaxon.
I think this is just wrong. When was ever inflicting pain a source of entertainment? What's it about?
Oh, shit. Oh, oh yeah, yeah, there you go. Yeah, I can feel it, yeah. Oh, fuck! I'm sorry, I'm sorry.
It's worth it when you see what the end result is.
You're not gonna get an end result, though, John. You can stop if you want, you know.
Then it comes in waves.
That's how it is, John. It comes in waves.
I can't even watch. And it's coming back now. Yeah. Oh, shit. See?
Oh, yeah.
Don't forget to breathe.
Decided that John endured the pain best and will go into the final with Shane J.
Anne, how are you feeling?
Of course I'm okay. I wasn't the one going through that. And anybody who laughed at that, frankly.
I did, sorry.
I thought it was good. Yes, it's just a game.
It's not just a game. It's not a game.
It's a joke. If you can handle it, you can take it off. It's not like you have to do it. They rip it off. It's not like there's a gun at your head.
Not
so.
Stupid. I'm not going to. No aggro. Yeah.
A spectator sport of pain is just horrible. This is all wrong.
I don't know why I'm being made to feel guilty about it either. I don't understand. It's not like I've got a gun at the head, and if you don't do this stuff, it's game over. It's just a game, and they can rip it off and move on. It's just getting a bit silly now. Everyone's getting too serious.
What?
It's just fucking ridiculous.
Jess, I thought it was funny as well. It's like a joke.
But whatever. I know it's not a big deal. Just always like I'm just a stupid one.
God.
Oh, I look so stupid.
Oh, no.
In the final, it's John versus Shane J attempting to challenge the stereotype that men can't express their emotions.
For the final test, you must both look inside yourselves, dig deep, and channel your emotional sides in order to cry genuine tears. John and Shane, you should now begin your attempt to cry.
Look at John go.
He's probably gonna do it.
I think he's going for it.
Yeah. He's on the toilet.
Oh my god.
This is the weirdest thing I've ever seen in my life. Oh my god, this is intense. Yeah, yep, there it is.
Good.
Yeah.
Oh.
It's coming. been getting some sleep. Josh, it's the only time that John's like to show his eyes during the day and sleep.
Josh remembering one of his favourite films now, he's just completely lost it.
Stereotypes, so he joins Amanda, Jess, Maggie, and Maliga in immunity from the first eviction.
Are you actually upset, or was you just acting?
No, I was thinking when I was thinking about coming in here, I had a lot of nerves about why I was coming in, and what I realized is the reason that I was coming in, and the reason that I do what I do, is because when I was a 14-year-old boy and I didn't know who I was, I got my greatest strength, and this will sound ridiculous, from the Spice Girls. And Jerry Halliwell, out of all of them, was somebody who was a shining beacon of my teenage years. And she was just this person who was loud and out there, and she was just herself. And I just remember being so lost and confused, and that there was this person who was this beacon. And I get lots of fan mail from young kids who tell things, harrowing stories about the things that they've gone through, and so I kind of just realized that my intention was to come in here and to be a positive example as best as I could be for any young people who have experienced any sort of adversity, I guess.
How can I compete against that? Come on.